Matthew Monday. How's it going? I know what you're thinking right now is, why is it dark and why are there flashing lights? Well, I am filming this Matthew Monday on Sunday evening. I spent my entire Sunday being Clark W. Griswold. And for a very semi-handy Matt, I actually am very proud of my work. So I just kind of wanted to show you a little bit. This is my house. It's going to get dark here. Woo-hoo-hoo. All right, look at this. Wow, isn't that beautiful? Okay, I know, it's not that big of a deal, all right? But I'm proud of myself because I did not break my neck when I did this. And it means that we have rounded the turn in the holiday season, and we have Christmas and Hanukkah coming up, and it's been a very, very interesting year. So I'm kind of personally very excited to have it be over with and celebrate with family, as I did with Thanksgiving. And I hope you guys did too. I do know one thing is I have to hit the treadmill after that meal, and I'm going to do that. That's my pre-New Year's resolution. And it's raining out here in Franklin, Tennessee, and it's getting cold. They're calling for snow. So it's gonna be official. The minute it snows, I know that we are heading into that Christmas season, which I love. As a matter of fact, Gunnar and I have a couple of shows this week. Wow! First show since March that weren't virtual. And speaking of, I hope you are excited to see our show, our virtual show that's coming up. And we'd love to see you there. And we have one Christmas with the Nelson show and one private gig next week. So we're off on the road for one show in Florida. If you're going to be there, I believe it's in Boca Raton. Check out the website and have a wonderful week. All right? I know I'm going to. All right. Until next time, this is Matt Griswold signing off. Bye-bye.